up above my head. I hear music in the air. Up above my head, there is music in the air. Up above my head, music in the air. And I really do believe, joy somewhere. All in my room, music everywhere. All in my home, music in the air. Up above my head, that is music in the air. Well, 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 I really do believe joy somewhere. Up above my head, music in the air, music in the air. Up above my head, there is music in the air. Up above my head, there is music in the air. You know, I really do believe joy somewhere.
Hello, friends. It's Music Katie and Music Monica. This week, we will be focusing on using our senses and exploring sounds in our environment. This week, our genre highlight is rock and roll. The introduction song was by Sister Rosetta Tharpe, who is called the godmother of rock and roll. It's time to sing. Hello!
With me, friends, let's sing hello all together. Here we go.
Hello, friends, how are you? I'm very happy to sing and dance with you.
One more time.
Hello, friends, how are you? I'm very happy to sing and
it's time to move it.
Now let's move it, move it. Let me see you move it, move it. Move it, move it, till I say stop. Now shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, yeah. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it, till I say stop. Now let's twist it, twist it. Let me see you twist, twist, twist. Twist it, twist it, till I say stop. Now shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, yeah. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it, till I say stop. Get down, low to the ground. Bend your knees, get ready to jump. Get down, low to the ground. Bend your knees, get ready to jump. And jump, and jump. Move it, move it. Let me see you move it, move it. Move it, move it, till I say stop. Now shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, yeah. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, till I say stop. Now let's stomp it, stomp it. Let me see you stomp, stomp, stomp. Stomp it, till I say stop. Now shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, yeah. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it, till I say stop. Get down, low to the ground. Bend your knees, get ready to jump. Get down, low to the ground. Bend your knees, get ready to jump. And jump, and jump. Now let's move it, move it. Let me see you move it, move it. Move it, move it, till I say stop. Now shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, yeah. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's tiptoe, let me see you tip, tiptoe. Tiptoe, tiptoe, till I say stop. Now shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, yeah. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it. Come on, let's move it, move it. Until I say, until I say, stop.
It's time to sing the Five Senses song. We have five senses that help us understand the world around us. They are sight, touch, hearing, taste, and smell. Now let's sing a song about them.
One, two, three, four, five senses.
Hearing is one of the senses that we use the most in music class. We use our ears to hear the music and all of the sounds that we make. In our next song, we sing about what we like to do when we hear music. It's time for When I Hear the Music.
My hands like to clap, my hands like to clap. When I hear the music, my hands like to clap. My toes like to tap, my toes like to tap. When I hear the music, my toes like to tap. My head likes to nod, my head likes to nod. When I hear the music, my head likes to nod. My shoulders like to shoulders like my shoulders like to shoulders like to move. When I hear the music, my shoulders like to move. My body likes to sway, my body likes to sway. When I hear the music, my body likes to sway. My shoulders like to move, my head likes to nod, my toes like to tap, my hands like to clap. My hands like to clap, my hands like to clap. When I hear the music, my hands like to clap. My toes like to tap, my toes like to tap. When I hear the music, my toes like to tap. My head likes to nod, my head likes to nod. When I hear the music, my head likes to nod. My shoulders like to shoulders like my shoulders like to shoulders like to move.
When I hear the music, my shoulders like to move. My body likes to sway. My body likes to sway. When I hear the music, my body likes to sway. My shoulders like to move. My head likes to nod. My toes like to tap. My hands like to clap.
It's time to go on a listening walk. Hi friends! We use our ears to hear all different sounds that are around us. Today, we will be going on a listening walk to see what sounds we can hear. So put on your listening ears and let's see what we can find. Do you hear something chirping? What could that be? I think it is a bird. I hear something coming. What is that? That's right. It was a car. What else do you hear? We are going on a walk through the woods. Listen up! What are those sounds? I think I hear more birds, but I can't see them. Music Monica hears water. Do you hear water? Wow, there are so many sounds here. Now we are going on a farm. What animals do you hear? There are chickens and ducks. But oh wait, I hear something else. It's a goat. What was your favorite sound? We had so much fun today. Now our listening walk is finished. It's story time!
Hi friends, we are going to get ready to read a story. But first, we need to find our special reading glasses. I have glasses, but we need our special glasses to read with and sing with. Find your fingers and wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Get your pointers and your thumbs. You're going to put them together and make a circle and then zoop, put on your glasses. Let's try that again. Find your glasses, wiggle your fingers. Find your pointers and your thumbs. Put them together and these are our special reading glasses. Here we go.
These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book and then I read, read, read. And I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and close up the book. These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book and then I read, read, read. And I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and
go close up the book.
These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and
open up the
and then I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and
close up the book.
Hi friends, it's Music Katie. Our world is full of amazing colors. Even our skin comes in all different shades, and that is so beautiful. Today we are going to be reading a story about loving the skin that we are in. It is called Skin Like Mine. This is the front of the book. This is the back of the book. And here is the spine. This is what holds the book all together. Latasha M. Perry is the author of the story. The author is the person who writes the book. B. Jackson is the illustrator of the story, and the illustrator is the person who draws the pictures. Now I think we're ready to begin. Let's go! Skin like mine is quite divine. In fact, I'd say it's one of a kind. I wouldn't trade for any other shade. I love my brown skin. Oh, where do I begin? My sister and I are both shades of brown. Me, like peanut butter, and she, a hazelnut spread, both creamy and smooth. If I had to choose, it'd be hard for me because both are so yummy. Skin like mine is really neat. Sort of like a brownie treat. Dark chocolate brown, so tasty and sweet. I love my skin from my head to my feet. When I look at Grandpa's skin, you know what comes to mind? Caramel, that's it. A touch of golden brown, drizzled on top of your ice cream. Woo-wee! This is making my tummy hungry. My best bud in the whole world, Sean, we're like cookies and cream. When we're together, our skin color doesn't mean a thing. Because we know it's what's inside that matters the most. Color should never keep two people from being close. Imagine a world with one hue of colors, how boring that would be. I don't know about you, but I like variety. Like a bag of lollipops, each bringing a different splash of flavor to my mouth. If everyone was the same, wouldn't that be a shame? Skin like mine is quite divine. In fact, I'd say it's one of a kind. I wouldn't trade for any other shade. I love my skin. Oh, how I love my brown skin. The end. It's time to calm our bodies.
Can you stand up and make your body the shape of a star so that your head is the very top of the star? Now stretch your fingers out as far as they'll go.
Ten.
Music is finished. It's time to say goodbye.
So long, farewell to you, my friends. Goodbye for now, until we meet again. It's been great to play.
Thank you for singing with us today. And parents, we would love to see pictures or videos of your child singing and moving with us.
Tag Francis Fuchs on social media at Francis Fuchs ECC.
Yeah. Up above my head, music in the air. And I really do believe, joy somewhere. All in my room. Music everywhere, all in my home. Music in the air, up above my head. That is music in the air. Well, I really do believe joy somewhere. Up above my head, music in the air, music in the air. Up above my head, that is music in the air. Up above my head. There's music in the air. You know, I really do believe joy somewhere. All in my home. Music everywhere. All in my home. Singing right there. Up above my head. There's music in the air. You know, I really do believe joy somewhere.